Kung naghahanap ka ng property just outside of Pasig, then definitely you could take Birmingham Camden into consideration. Project is located just 2.4 kilometers away from Cainta Junction and just 6.3 kilometers away from C5. So kung nagtatrabaho ka sa Ortigas or sa Eastwood or sa BGC or kahit Makati, you could consider buying a property here in Birmingham Camden. Good day, mga kabahay. Welcome to another featured project presentation here in Bahay Central Realty. This is your host, Roldan Binuya. I'm a licensed real estate broker. And today, nandito tayo sa Birmingham Camden in Cainta. So ano nga ba yung advantages ng project na to? Una-una na yung location. As I just mentioned, project is located just outside of Pasig, 2.4 kilometers lang from Cainta Junction, and 6.3 kilometers lang from C5 corner Ortigas. So kung nagtatrabaho sa Ortigas Center or Eastwood or even BGC, you could reach this place in 20 to 30 minutes depende dun sa traffic. Sobrang limited na kasi ng options natin sa Pasig proper. So the next best thing is yung city after Pasig, which is Cainta. If you know yung SM East Ortigas, from there 10 to 15 minutes away lang, nandito ka na sa Birmingham Camden. Second reason, Birmingham Camden is a subdivision within a subdivision. So, ibig sabihin, double security siya. So, may security na sa may Brookside mismo. Pagpasok mo dito sa loob ng project, may security ka na ulit. In addition doon, since Brookside is a well-established community na, yung mga little things na hinahanap mo, like a panaderia o water refilling station, meron na mismo within the community. If you need to buy medicines, meron ng mercury drug doon sa gate mismo. Meron ding Watson. And if you need to do your groceries, merong Pure Gold sa CK Mall, nandun pa rin sa gate ni Brookside. And kung gusto mong mas fresh, meron din tayong wet and dry market nearby. Within Brookside, meron ng school sa loob mismo. So yung kids, pag meron na ulit face-to-face, they don't need to get out of the community. Makakapunta na kagad sila sa school nila within 5 minutes. Lastly sa project na to, it doesn't matter kung anong religion mo. Kasi within the community mismo, merong Baptist Church, merong iglesia, meron ding Catholic Church. Right inside Brookside community. Hindi ka nalalabas dito na mismo sa loob. Tapos kung hindi ka pa convinced, dagdagan pa natin. Very easy yung payment terms ni Birmingham Camden. 20% up to 24 months. Pwede. At ang maganda pa, yung TCP nila, kasama na yung transfer of title and move-in fees. Normally kasi, although down payment is 0% interest, pagkatapos mo ng down payment, may lump sum after to cover yung 1, transfer of title, and 2, yung move-in fees. Yung transfer of title, yun yung expenses to transfer the title under your name. Kasi nga maglo-loan ka sa banko, the title will be your collateral dun sa bank. Yung move-in fees naman, normally covered dun is yung water, saka electrical meter deposit, real estate tax, dun kinocover yung lahat dun sa move-in fees. Sa Birmingham Camden, you don't have to worry about them. Just pay your DP right after payment ng DP, loan na kagad. Ang intindihin mo na lang is yung bank charges na sisingilin sa inibanko. But for the developer, wala ka nang babayaran na additional. Kasama na lang siya dun sa total contact price. Lastly, kung may pagka-creative ka and gusto mong express yung sarili mo sa pamamagitan ng bahay mo, bagay sa'yo yung project na to. Because in Birmingham Camden, allowed yung modification ng bahay, pati yung exterior surfaces. Normally, hindi pwede yun sa ibang mga developer. There are restrictions na dapat pare-pareho yung units. Pero dito sa Birmingham Camden, okay lang. Kung gusto mong i-modify yung bahay mo para maging unique yung itsura niya, pwede yan kahit anong modification ang gusto mong gawin dun sa future property mo. Provided of course na within building code naman, saka meron ka approved na building permit from the local government unit. Birmingham Camden has an offer for everyone kasi tatlo ang model units dito. Meron tayong Sheffield, which is a 2-bedroom townhouse. We have modified Newcastle, which is a 2-bedroom, 2-toilet and bath, duplex house and lot. And finally, we have the Norwich, yung purple na bahay sa likod ko. Although marami pang ibang kulay niyan, which is a 3-bedroom, 2-toilet and bath, with 1 carport, na single attached house and lot.
Norwich is one of the most affordable single house and lot you can find just outside of Pasig. For more info about Norwich, check out the video on the right.
So for the latest updates and availability for this project, click nyo na lang yung link sa description below, or you can check materials about this project like yung sample computation, subdivision map, availability, nandun lahat. So click nyo na lang dun sa link.